Okay, how to start your ceiling. You need this C-tray kit, and some honey mix, and some seeds. So you just start putting, just fill it up. You don't have to be picky about this soy. You can use anything. Well, any potting mix. Get rid of any large chunks. So level is out. So now you just start putting your seeds. I usually put two in one, so there's better chance to for the seed to germinate. So so after you fill up the seeds, then you want to just gently push it in. Make sure you cover the seeds. Just cover it up with soy. You don't need to push it hard or anything. And these are sugar apple seeds. And then after that, you want to put in a tray of water that come with a kit. Then put a lid.